Well, excuse me one second, Snooki. I hope you have fun at WrestleMania. I hope you have a great time. Kick some ass, as we know you are. But I'm going to ask you to, here, go ahead and have a seat, because this Sunday... This Sunday, there is one man who I'm going to lay my fist right across his lips and my boot right in his ass.